This mom forgot to put pasta in her son's pasta salad, so she's running barefoot with a strainer in her hands to fix the problem. And as soon as she gets there, she starts filling up her son's container with pasta.
That'll be good, right?
Oh yes, I got it.